in the windows and shit. Just don't answer the door. Don't answer the door. As long as they don't have a warrant, they can't go in. They keep jiggling the handle. They're pushing on the door. They're trying to force entry without forcing entry. They keep twisting the handle. Good thing dude's got his door locked. Otherwise they'd already be in there. Obviously, they don't have extrinsic circumstances, otherwise they'd already be up in there. This is the Casper Police Department here. doesn't seem like they're real stoked about me filming. They keep looking back over here at me. Now he's pointing at me. We can't force entry because he's here filming us. He's trying the door handle again. Ray just pulled something out of his pocket. I think they're trying to pick the lock. They just forced the lock. Ah, oh, he's got his gun out. So they just forced their way into this guy's house. They've got their guns drawn. This guy didn't open this door. They used a knife or something to jar it open. They just forced their way into this dude's house. You guys have a warrant. So they just forced their way into this house and there was nobody in it. So we've got unit 244. Unit 202. Unit 343. 202. They just broke into 718, that apartment. So nobody answered the door and they forced their way in. Unit 202, leaving scene. Unit 243, leaving scene. Ooh, that was a dehumanizing look. Hey, don't Karen out. Calm down. Public sidewalk. Uh-oh. Fuck you.
Oh my God, the cops! Why are you filming?
Fucking shut up. Fucking boomers.
Oh my God! Why are you filming? Oh my God!